Men without cocks.
You wouldn't find me fighting in an army if I had no cock. What's left to fight for?
Gold?
I spend my life around soldiers. What do you think they spend that gold on?
Family.
Not without a cock, you don't.
Maybe it really is all
cocks in the end.
And yet your brother has chosen to side with the cockless.
Yes.
He's always been a champion of the downtrodden.